because we are TV or film, and we never do, not theater, we don't meet the audience that's really watching. So this way you see the people that are really tuned in. And another thing, I've got some wonderful feedback. Presently, they love the fact that Caroline Brady broke the law because she believed she should.
Right.
And all the women, young or old, are going, it's about time she spoke up and ran things. She knows what she's doing.
Right.
So, one after the other. So I got some feedback on my story, which made me feel good. Tell the writer that they like this, and they right. like this aspect of the character.
Right.
Just a change. A change. Well, I feel, as she does, that in a case like this, too many lives are being ruined based on a test.
Right.
When this relationship that caused it was not really a solid relationship in any way, nor were the people going to be hurt. That's all. I think that,
perfect.
Unfortunately, it will come out.
Right. Really?
I don't know when. We're so far ahead, I couldn't tell you. We're in January. It's so funny, because even the people who do the decoration, I said, what are you doing for Christmas? Certainly not this. I am not decorating. I am not. I don't want to see a Christmas tree. It's remarkable. It's the longest run I've ever put into anything. And it's amazing. I was on and I went off and I came back. Now I'm pretty steady on the show.
Right.
And the good thing about a serial, or being in nighttime serial kind, is that you get to work with the same people. So the characters get to play off each other.
Right.
And you're a guest star, you come in, you do the character. But anytime you have an opportunity to work with the same actors and writers, you can develop some relationships. First one, when Victor Kiriakis came back to take me away with him to Europe, and he was a millionaire. So
right.
Pretty tempting. Here's to more and more years of us all working together, because it's a definitely super team, especially so. Thank you, Ken, for day.
Yeah.
Keeping it going. And all the people who have worked so hard. Yeah.